this first is going to be the final presentation of Cthulhu and the Cthulhu's or Cthulhang clan. Cameras are running, cameras are hot.
Tommy, you're in here. I'm scared.
Come on, I'm so used to getting scared.
Ben, you've been elected the explainer, so you're going to explain the table.
Because you're in the last place.
Democratically.
All right, so you can choose one of the cameras to speak into.
I've got one there.
Go one over there.
Go one over there.
If you choose that one, then you've got the game in the background, so come on over here.
Okay.
And introduce your team and.
All right. We are Team Thuzi and the Thuthus, and this is our game, Cthulhu Cathairtaker. The premise of the game is that there are three players. Two of them are playing as the Thuthus, which are the offspring of the larger Cthulhu. And Cthulhu is guiding them back to their home portal, which they have fallen out of. So it is about teamwork between all three of the players in trying to get back to the home portals. Well, hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Now you're going to need three players, right?
Yeah. We need three people.
Let's get at least one from each of the other two teams. Well, they need three. They need three. So, I just wanted to distribute the pain a little bit.
Because we don't have any sort of proper tutorial, I'll just say the color pads, if you see an object glowing that color, it means that a color pad needs to be pressed to activate that object.
And you need somebody in front of the.
Yes, somebody needs to be in the instructions. It's right along this line.
Also, the pressure pads are semi-fragile. They're totally fine, but just don't jump or stomp on them.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for remembering.
I don't think so. So it's okay to give your players a little bit of help because they won't.
Yes. So you guys are going to have your controllers in your hands.
Okay.
And you're moving around with the joystick. And hitting X to jump.
So what am I doing this time? You're guiding us back to the portal.
I think when you control the end of the pendulum. So, Sona, did you want to pick up the baby who would show your pendulum?
This is the office.
It's like I can't do it until they do one.
Oh!
players are going to pause.
All right.
They're going to troubleshoot.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Figure it out. Well, that works.
Can I be able to pick you up?
Are we
going
to pause?
Yeah, pause.
Go ahead,
pause.
Yeah.
I'm not going anywhere.
Nice. We're a little slow.
Yeah.
I think we can do passing.
Thank you so much.
The red button?
It's a tiny little red dot. Close the port. I got it. Sorry.
Okay, sorry. I'm not seeing any red. Aha! Found it.